Let's go for a walk on the beach.
I've just been reading a story about funerals.
Oh.
The funeral of Miss Augustine Seifert, for 23 years, office manager of the Armour Meatpacking Company, and William Bechtel, company guard, who were killed last Friday when bandits made off with a company payroll. Well?
Well?
Two people dead. Just so we can live without working. Why? Why did you do it? Why do you have to murder people? Why can't you let them live?
Because I had to. Because I was afraid. Because they would have killed you. Because you're the only thing I've got in the whole world. Because I love you.
We're killers.
You're not. I am.
No, we both are. You go into a racket like this to get something at the point of a gun. You have to be ready to kill even before you start a job. I'm as guilty as you are. I've just let you do my killing for me.
I might as well tell you. I've done it before. I killed a man in St. Louis, too. With Packy. We were sticking him up, and I got scared and I killed him. It's always because I get scared. I get so scared I can't even think. I can just kill. I'll go away. I will. I promise I'll never bother you again.
No, we tried that once, remember?
Yes, but this time...
No, no. We go together, Laurie. I don't know why. Maybe like guns and ammunition go together.
I'll do anything you want. Anything, Bud. Anything you say. Anything.
Stay here for a few days. I'll figure out our next move.